Welcome back, my fellow survivors. The moose is loose from the mountainside. A new episode of the Long Dark Canadian Survival. And after visiting the lookout tower, which is not much of a tourist attraction anymore, we climbed down this hill. And I have no idea where to go. I think I have to go down here. Okay, I have a weight problem here. Why? Oh yeah, I'm fatigued. Okay. So, what do we have to do? We have to find a place where I can stay. There's another one. Interesting. Okay. Where did he come from? I have no idea. Sounds like there's another one. Okay, let's... Hey! Let's take just the height. Ah, it's because I have the meat on me, I think. So down here, and then let's take a look at the map.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Yes, you may rest soon. Yes, and then to the left here. That should get me closer to home, yeah. Frozen Creek. I have one charcoal left. Yeah, that's the right direction, I think. Yes. Ooh, nice. There's a wolf. There are three nice stacks. Let's get down here. I now know how to kill the wolf. If it runs towards me in the face. Okay, torn clothing is not that bad. That didn't work as I wanted it to. But he's gone, and that's important. So, I'm getting lower ammunition. That's a bad thing. You are only fatigued, not hungry. There. Please let that be the right place. I think I made the wrong turn again. There are the rabbits. I think I'm back to the destroyed cabin. Yeah, I am. Why did I make the wrong turn? Oh, yeah. Hmm. I'm not good in finding my way. I'm getting lost all the time. At least I know where I am. Then I have to go to the left. Okay. What time is it? It's noon. I can sleep for 2 hours to get some of my stamina back and then go that direction. Oh, there's some rose hips I missed. That's good to see. Let's get in here. And let's... No. I can't pass some time. That means I have to just walk. That's bad. That is not good. There's the FD liner. Left, 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 left. I think I will get home, but what the heck? How could I forget my bedroll? I was so focused on maximizing my ability to carry stuff. Oh, this was that easy to find. Okay. Okay. There it is, and we are there. Okay. It was even possible to see it. You can take it. You can get there. Come on. Just a little bit more. That's home. I have a lot of firewood on me. That is good. Oh wow, this is slow. Take a look here. And there's only one way I can go, as it seems. Back to review. Yeah, okay. Good to know. Then I can start to collect stuff that I want to take home. Because this is a dead end in a way. There's only one other area I can get to. Let's pick this up. Since this is not working. All I can think about is food. Yeah. If there have been some animals here. That could go into snares. But it isn't. Okay. Let's go through the back door. Let's get some food and let's get some rest, I think. Moose. That's... there's another hide I want to throw away. Drop and drop. And drop, yes.
I need to drop something.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Now you're in safe house. Now you don't have a problem anymore. I have a little bit of wood on me. Oh, I had drinks and food. Okay. do we have here? We have the dressings, the ready dressings. Can I do? Only one? Okay.
I would do anything for a drink right now.
Mm-hmm. You get one. Only one. Okay. And then you can get food. No way. Okay, let's go up. Can't do anything right now because I'm too tired. Nice. This is a lot of water I can make. Nice. There's not much more space here. But that's okay. Harvest. I should make some more arrows. First, let's eat. And oh, not much more water. There is a water cooking session coming. Okay, it's a little bit over the edge, but okay. There's some food. I think... Don't I have another oil lamp here somewhere? Oh, I can't. I have to sleep at least 2 hours. Just to to get down the stairs again. Yeah, but now I can. I should. There's one downstairs and one upstairs. That should be okay. Oh, there's water. On it, let's transfer 10 and 4 and try to repair a little bit my stuff before I go to bed. No, I wanted to have that, don't put it away. My clothing.
Close my eyes.
Yeah, but that's also a terrible, difficult work here. Well, repair. Nice. Okay. I think it's time to go up to bed. can't see a shit. There. That's my bad. Some water. That you have to go to the toilet later. The calorie count is not the problem at the moment. Days. Let's sleep one more hour. Come on. Let's have a bit of daylight. I can sleep. Okay, pass. This is enough. Okay. Let's do the food. We have to cook this. Let's get the drink. And then let's just repair some stuff. Failed. It costs me material. Material is hard to get. All this is for staying warm. Back. Okay. Let's see if this is good stuff for warmth. And if not, I have to dismantle it again. Harvest the leather. Okay, let's take a look. Oh yeah. Those are the ones I want to have. So let's harvest. It's all about actions. Repair. I think that was the wolf. Destroying my nice, nice clothing. So repair. I should soon have enough to make the wolf jacket, I think.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Yeah, that's not a problem. Ooh, you need the actual stuff for it. Okay. Then let's repair the other stuff. I don't have any rabbit skin here. Let's... Yep. I have no rabbit skin. Okay, now I have to do the foodie thing. Take the charcoal. After collecting so much nice firewood, this should be very easy. A little faster, please. Thank you. Okay, 4 hours. So let's cook the venison. This is good food. Okay. if you read Rancid, that was not good food before, but now it's okay. It wasn't that good, it seems. Yes, use it. Let's cook this. Cook this. That means I have to sleep again. Do I? 10 hours, okay. Yeah, let's sleep for an hour. Put it in the water, sleep for an hour. We'll get there. Sleep an hour, that's 2 of 10. Oh yeah. Let's put some firewood in. Cook. It's 48 minutes, okay. An hour to sleep. It's up and down and up and down. I don't want to start another fire.
Feels like something is sapping my energy.
Yeah, 46 minutes. Sleep an hour. When the water is finished here, I will sleep the rest of the night, I think. Let's do another 10 hour, and then we're hungry and thirsty again, but water we have. Days, oh yeah. 8.5 liters, okay, that is quite heavy.
Never been so hungry in my life.
Yeah, but you can sleep 2 hours with an empty stomach, please. Yes, perfect. Now let's take a look. So I think I will check out what I can do downstairs. Okay. I think about the wolf skin stuff. 55%, 26%. Okay. There's 3 and 4. The deer skin boots. I need 2 deer hide and 4 guts. I think we 2 kilograms, 2.5, 2.50, 7.5, okay. They're a little bit damaged, so that's it. 45, minus 3. Okay, they are better because I can run faster. Then let's do them. Two and a half hours to start with, and while I'm doing this, I end this episode here. Thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, and until I see you next time, stay safe and make some nice deerskin boots. See you all.